there is one specific project that I would like to identify. 3 years back, we did a wind tower manufacturing facility in Atlantis in the Western Cape. It's a 40 meter wide by 350 meter long building, 18 meters high, with massive cranes inside, and it was lattice steel columns. And we asked the engineer on the project if we can drill the beams and bolt the angles in. And he said, yes, we can, but he wants zero tolerances because he's concerned about slippage in the bolts. And if my memory serves me correctly, there was 19,600 bolts in the columns of that building, and not one bolt did not fit by it, which for me was a true triumph of the technology. My father started the company. He's turning 70 this year. And he started with small-scale metalwork in his early 20s, and that evolved to probably in the mid-90s, 95, 96, this full-on swing was over to structural steel, and Lemco, the name, was created in 2007 and became its own entity then. The market we serve is probably about 80% Western Cape, if you know the South African landscape. Our target market will definitely be large industrial buildings. We've been very involved with the renewable energy markets that's been very prominent in our Northern Cape province the last 5 years. So I would say a split between that and heavy industrial. If there's one specific bearing house machine that I can identify that is crucial to operation, it's the drill line. It just is the saw of the workshop floor, and 95% of all beams go through it, and just the accuracy and the speed of the machine is just phenomenal. It's just made a day and night different. It just immediately puts you in the next level in our industry. The main benefits that the machines have for us and our company is basically twofold: capacity and accuracy. It's just paramount in our industry, and you cannot get any better.
When we started to invest in bedding house machines, our production skyrocketed. I can remember the first week that we bought the machine, the drill line. We were busy with a massive plant, and we did approximately 80 columns a week. And when we started using the machines, that almost went up to, I would say, about 500 columns a week. So it made a massive difference. Of course, you don't have to mark anything out. You know that everything will be on target, measurements will be correct, and yeah, just made everything a lot easier.
For Lemco's future, I would like to emphasize one of our core values, which is innovation. We as a company still have no appetite to stop growing, and for the South African steel market to keep on growing, you must incorporate as much CNC equipment as possible, and then incorporate from the building industry so that we can start dictating our own future in the local market. So we are trying to create our own destiny, and we'll see where it takes us.